When I start out with a stencil, I always like to show people how to take them off of the card. A lot of people try to peel their stencil off and bend it. But what I do is I turn it upside down and I peel the card off, just supporting it with my fingers underneath. And that way I'm bending the card and not the stencil.